Hey guys, I just got my new MacBook Air. This is the new, MacBook Air 3000. And as you can see, you might not be able to see it, it says 3000 right there. And this 3000 is ultra thin, or ultra small, I don't know why. And you can see, I'm going to cover up the numbers. Order one MacBook. That's the MacBook 3000. And I'm not going to show you what the numbers are. Kind of private. They're under there. Okay, anyways. So they sent me this, and it only took me about 2 days shipping. You see right there? Only took 2 days right there. Anyways, enough with that. Anyways, so I'm really excited about this. I don't want to open it yet, but anyways. This is a live unboxing. So cool. See, Apple sign, MacBook Air 3000. And that's what it looks like, actual size. Now let me open this. Some people have been saying these boxes are hard to open. Let me try. Okay. So that was the box. Doesn't come with foam there, but it's white foam. I don't know. So, okay. So got this little tab right here, so you can pull it up. And this is designed by Apple in California. There's my MacBook. Ultra thin, it's the new 3000 version. And they don't include the charger, so I guess it's like solar powered or something. We have this nice little divider to put anything extra you need in there. And here's the little thing where you have your recovery disc right there. Recovery disc and your user guide. Right there, so that's in case you destroy it. And it's came with like a 2-year warranty. Let me get this back in. Sorry. Okay. Sorry. This came with like a 2-year warranty, and really nice. Cost me this new one only cost me a couple hundred. I think it's like 500 or something like that. And as you see, they have that little tab to peel off the stuff on the back, that layer of film right there. And this new one's supposed to have a glass trackpad right there. Oh, that's really nice. Oh, it's like a whole button. And they have these nice like keys in the unibody design. Sweet. And onto the screen, I got the HD version with the super drive on the side right there. And as you can see, comparison, this is ultra thin. Even when it's closed. Okay, let me get my iPod Touch and show you how thin it is compared to this. This is like the new, technology. It's like, I don't know how they did it. This new type of circuit board is really small. But compared to my iPod Touch, there it is. This is almost like, I don't know, like 10 times thinner. Because my Apple Touch uses ordinary circuits, not Apple's new, latest, and greatest. And, as you can see, on the bottom, it's got this little vent. I guess, like, all these new circuit boards need that. And it's got the little stud thingy so you can sit it up like that. Look at it like that. As you can see, right there, it says MacBook Air. Yeah, you can't really see it, it's kind of fuzzy, but anyways. MacBook Air. And it's really nice. I got the aluminum design. So it's got this aluminum finish, brushed metal. And it's got this hinge on the back. It's what makes it open and close. And I guess, like, this new one, to open the battery, you have to, like, unscrew this whole panel. Which makes it much more thinner. So you don't have the latch and everything. But this is really, really, really awesome. Especially love this bright screen. And eyesight cam right there. It's a little dot right there. I don't know how they made it that small, but they just did. So that was awesome. And the recovery disc. Just recovers it. You don't really need anything. The user guide showed me a couple really cool tricks on the software which is pretty cool to look at. And this, I think this is like Apple's like best product so far. It's like great. And so this was the box. And I'll see you guys next time. And try buying yourself these. They're really, really, really cool.